love you. I am happy to be with you. Everybody, my dear students, welcome to our English class of grade 1. Today, we are going to read lesson 1, Me and My Family. Me and My Family. I hope all the students are getting ready for learning. And also, I request to the guardian, सबै अभिभावकहरूलाई म के अनुरोध गर्न चाहन्छु भने आफ्नो नानी बाबुहरूको छेउमा बसेर उनीहरूले के पढिरहेका छन् र कसरी पढिरहेका छन् भने हेरी उनीहरूलाई आवश्यक सहयोग गरिदिनु न हार्दिक अनुरोध गर्दै आजको क्लास सुरु गर्न चाहन्छु. टुडे वी आर गोइङ टु रिड मी एन्ड माई Family, me and my family. First, I want to show your book. It's your book cover. You can see in the screen. Yes, you can see in the screen a book cover of grade 1. It is your English book. Let's start today's topic. Today, we are going to read Unit 1 lesson, Me and My Family. Me and My Family. Under this topic, we are going to read, first we are going to read My Family. What is My Family? My Family भनेको के हो त? आफ्नो परिवार. आफ्नो परिवार. परिवारमा को को हुन्छन् त? Parents हरु हुनुहुन्छ हो. उहाँहरुको छोरा छोरी सँगै बसेको family member हरुलाई family भनिन्छ. And next topic we are going to read greeting or how to greet people. How to greet people. कसरी मान्छेलाई आदर सम्मान गर्ने अथवा भेट्दाखेरि के भन्ने त we are going to read. First I want to enter in my family. First topic. I will show you who are there in a family. First ma maile ke dekhauna chahanchu bhane family ma generally who are there in a family. First, who are there? Can you guess? Grandfather. G-R-A-N-D, grand, F-A-T-H-E-R, grandfather. Grandfather भनेको को त? को grandfather भनेको? Do you know? Do you know or not? Is हजुर बुवा. Yes, we used to say बुवा also. Yes, grandfather. Next, grandmother. G-R-A-N-D, grand, M-O-T-H-E-R, grandmother. Yes. Generally, we say, sometimes we say grandma, yes, granny. And next, who are there? Father, yes, F-A-T-H-E-R, father. Next, who is there? Mother, M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. Next, who is there? Brother, B-R-O-T-H-E-R, brother. Do you have brother? Yes. Next. Sister, there are all together. I have said generally there are six members. Yes, some families have three members, four members. It differs in members. Okay, according to members. Next, I will show you a family, happy family. I will show you a happy family in the screen. You can see here. Here is. A family, it's a happy family. Yes, they are laughing so much, isn't it? They are laughing. Unniharu ke garirachhan ekdam khushi chan ho. Ko ko chan? Kati jana chan tya? How many members are there? How many members are there? Father, you can count by your finger. Father, mother, brother and sister. Father, mother, brother and sister. How many members are there? 1, 2, 3. Four. There are four members. How many members are there in your family? You can count by your finger. You may have grandfather, grandmother, yes, then father, mother, uncle, aunt, you yourself, brother, sister. So many members are there. Yes, may have. Okay, you can count by your finger and you can write there are 10 members in my family. I have 6 members in my family. There are 8 members in my family. Yes. I will show you next family. It's also a very happy family. Yes. It's also a very happy family. Oh, how many members are there? Can you count? How many members are there? Can you count the member? 1, 2, 3. Father, mother, and a little baby. And a little baby is there. Yes, how many members? There are only 3 members. There are only 3 members. Okay, I will show you a next picture. What is this? What is this? Can you see? It's a hen's family. Oh, yo kiko kukuraku family. Sabbe janavaru ko afno afno family huncha. Oh, uniharule bachcha janmauchan ani family banauchan. Okay na? Yaha pani here also. Here is a hen's family. Kukuraku family cha. A cock is there. Cock bhaneko oh tyo sana challaharu ko baba. Oh, next hen. Yes, how many chickens are there? How many chickens are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Count. 7. How many? 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. How many? There are 26 chickens are there. Yes, all together there are 28 hens. Yes, there are 28 hens. It's a hens family. Now, I will show you who are there in a family. Generally there is grandfather. Samanyataya sabeko paribar ma nahuna pani saknuhuncha grandfather, grandmother. Grandfather una saknuncha, grandmother una saknuncha. Then next, father. Who is he? Father. Next, who is there? Who is he? Who is he? Can you see? Sees mother. Yes. Next, wow, a beautiful girl. Sees a sister. Next, brother. There are 6 members altogether. There are 6 members in this family. Now you have to say that. You can say that. How many members are there in your family? Hajuraruko paribar. Kati jana sadasyaharu hununcha bhanera aba tapaile bhanna saknuhuncha. Can you count? Can you count or not? Of course, yes, yes. Now, we are going to match the flowing. We are going to do an exercise. We are going to do an exercise. Match the flowing. You have to, we will match words with the picture. We will match words with the picture. Amile. Word dekho chu ani picture pani dekho chu tapai haru le guess garne. Okay, can you guess? Yes, of course. Yes, father. Next word is mother. Who is father bhaneko ko re ko re father bhaneko F-A-T-H-E-R father bhaneko ko re father bhaneko baba hamro baba ho. Mother, M-O-T-H-E-R, mother, bhaneko ko re? Mommy, oh. Next, brother, brother, B-R-O-T-H-E-R, brother, brother, bhaneko, bhai athawa dai, bhai athawa dai. Okay, we'll show the picture. Who is he? Now you guess that. Next, who is he? Let's guess. Next, who is he? Can you match? Which is the father's picture? Which is the father's picture? Which is the mother's picture? Which is the brother's picture now? Can you match? I will help you. Don't worry. Oh, last picture is father's picture. Last picture is the father's picture. Yes? Next. First picture is mother's picture. Yes. Next. Middle one is the picture of brother. Middle one is the picture of brother. Now, what to do? Do you know? Can you say how many members are there? Who are there in your family? Who are there? Father, mother, brother, sister, and you yourself. Yes? How many members are there? Can you count now? Now, we are going to enter in the next topic. In the next topic, greeting. What I am doing? Well, kya gari rasu? Maile ke gari rasu? Can you say? Maile ke gari rasu? You can see in the screen. What I am doing? Maile ke gari rasu? Can you say? I am joining two hands. Yes, I am joining two hands and bowing my head too. Maile duita hat jodi rasu ra mero tau ko niuri pari rasu. Aba ke gareko ho yo? When we do this type of activity, kahile garchhau hamle yesto kahile garchhau ta? When we say namaste to our elders, kahile kai hamle namaste garda pani yesto garchhau. And sometime good morning. Yes, good morning teacher, good morning friends. Yes, good morning father, good morning mother, we use say. Yeah. Next, good morning. We greet by good afternoon, by saying good afternoon. We greet somebody by saying good evening. Oh, good evening. Aba, good morning kati khera bhanne, good afternoon kati khera bhanne, ani good evening kati khera bhanne ta. Do you know? Good morning. Good morning. Today we are going to focus on good morning only. Okay? As I'm late, good morning matre padhne chhau. Oh? Good morning kati bela bhanne ta? Bhanda, good morning bihana athwa madhyanna ko 12 baje bhanda pahila. Hamle diwso ko 12 baje bhanchhau ni, tyo bhanda pahila kasai sanga bhet bhayo bhane hamle ke bhanchhau ta? Good morning. If we meet somebody before noon. ओ, 12 बजे भन्दा पहिला कसैसँग भेट भयो भने बिहान देखि उठेपछि 12 बजे भन्दा पहिला कसैसँग भेट भयो भने we say good morning. Yes. Next. Here is a picture in the screen. Here is a picture in the screen. ल अब यो पिक्चरमा what can you see there? के देख्न सक्छौ ल भन्न सक्छौ? ओके, तपाईहरु ट्यालेन्ट हुनुहुन्छ हो, यु आर भेरी स्मार्ट. के छ? दिस इज अ फ्यामिली. यस, इट्स अ भेरी स्मल फ्यामिली. देयर आर ओन्ली 3 मेम्बर्स. देयर आर ओन्ली 3 मेम्बर्स. फादर, मदर एन्ड अ गर्ल. यस, देयर आर ओन्ली 3 मेम्बर्स. नाउ फादर इज मेकिङ अ बास्केट. यस, डोको बुनिराख्नु भएको छ. हो, बनाइराख्नु भएको छ. And mother has broom in her hand and dust plate also there. She is cleaning the floor. She is cleaning the floor. Next, a girl. What is she doing? Can you notice there? What is she doing? Can you notice there? A girl. त्यो सानी बच्चीले के गरिराखेको होला? She is joining her hands. She is joining her hands. What is she doing? She is joining her hands and she is saying good morning father. Ke bhaneko? Shubha prabhat baba bhaneko. Nepali ma shubha prabhat baba bhaneko. Baba lai good morning father bhaneko. Next, ani mummy lai pani she says good morning mother. Ani mummy lai pani good morning mother bhanirachhin ho. Oh, she is greeting to her puppy too. हो, त्यहाँ एउटा सानो पप्पी पनि छ. डगी हो, स्मल डग इज देयर एन्ड सी इज ग्रिटिङ टु द पप्पी अल्सो. हो, पप्पीलाई गुड मर्निङ पप्पी भनेको छ. हो, हामीले कसैलाई भेट भयो भने के भन्नु पर्दो रहेछ त? Good morning, father. If we meet our father, father la bhet bhayo bhane, father sanga bhet bhayo bhane bihana ke bhanne? Good morning, father. Oh, ani mummy sanga bhet bhayo bhane, mother sanga bhet bhayo bhane, good morning, mother. Ani oh, aru friends sanga bhet hun sakcha, good morning, friends. Teachers sanga bhet hun sakcha, good morning, teachers. Yes. Oh, can you see the next family in that picture? त्यहाँ अर्को फ्यामिली पनि छ त्यो पिक्चरमा. क्यान यु सी? डिड यु नोटिस देयर? डिड यु नोटिस अर नट? इट्स अ हेन्स फ्यामिली. यस, यस. वान कॉक इज देयर, नेक्स्ट हेन इज देयर, एन्ड टु चिक्स आर देयर. यस, यस. इट्स नाउ आई विल शो द नेक्स्ट पिक्चर. आई विल शो यु अ नेक्स्ट पिक्चर. व्हाट इज देयर? What can you see there? Can you say? A girl and a boy, they are at the school. They are at the school. And teacher. There are two teachers too. Yes? And teachers are saying, good morning, children. You are welcome to school. Oh? तिमीहरूलाई स्वागत छ स्कुलमा. गुड मर्निङ भनेर तिमीहरूलाई स्वागत छ स्कुलमा भन्नुहुन्छ. अनि त्यो चिल्ड्रेनहरूले के भनिरहेछन् त? वाट आर दे सेइङ? गुड मर्निङ मिस, गुड मर्निङ सर. हो, नेक्स्ट, आर यु फाइन? यस, वी आर फाइन. सन्चै छौ भन्नुहुन्छ टिचरले. अनि यस, वी आर फाइन, हामी ठिक छौँ. यस, अनि गो टु यर क्लास. अनि टिचरहरूले के भन्नुहुन्छ? जाऊ तिम्रो क्लासमा भन्नुहुन्छ. अनि थ्याङ्क यू सर, थ्याङ्क यू मिस भन्नुहुन्छ. हो, डु यु डु? तपाईँहरूले गर्नुहुन्छ कि नै? यसो गर्नुहुन्छ स्कुलमा जाँदा टिचरहरूलाई गुड मर्निङ टिचर अथवा गुड मर्निङ मिस, गुड मर्निङ सर भन्नुहुन्छ कि भन्नुहुन्न? भन्नुहुन्छ. इफ नट, यु हेभ टु से ओके. फ्रम टुमोरो अर फ्रम टुमोरो यु क्यान स्टार्ट इट विथ बाई सेङ गुड मर्निङ फादर. बाबालाई पनि भन्ने गुड मर्निङ फादर भन्ने. फ्रम टुमोरो टु यर मदर टु गुड मर्निङ मदर भन्ने. हो, गुड मर्निङ मदर भन्ने. वी हेभ टु से इट विथ स्माइल, हाँसेर भन्नुपर्छ. हो, विथ स्माइल अन आवर फेस, हामी मुस्कुराएर गुड मर्निङ फादर. हो, नेक्स्ट आई विल शो यु अ नेक्स्ट पिक्चर. वाट इज देयर? वाट क्यान यु सी देयर? What can you see? A teacher is standing in front of the class. A teacher is standing in front of this class, of the class. And next girl, a little girl also standing in front of the class. And other students are sitting on their bench. Yes. And she is saying, first she is greeting to teacher. How she is greeting? Good morning, teacher. Yes. Next. She is greeting to friends. Good morning, friends. And she is greeting to all. Yes, सबैलाई एकैचोटि कसरी गर्ने त? Good morning to you all. Good morning to you all. Okay. Now, here is a picture. You have seen already. Yes, here is a picture. A mother and a daughter is there. Yes, and a mother and a girl are there, and they are starting the conversation when they meet in the morning. Tineru bihana bhet bhai sakepachi tinerle conversation start kasari garlan ta, kasari garlan, ke bhanlan? Suru ma bihana bhet bhaye pachi girl le athwa mother le afno chori lai, daughter le afno mummy lai, ho, how they start the conversation, how they greet each other. तिनीहरूले एकअर्कालाई कसरी ग्रिट गर्छन् त? कसरी स्टार्ट गर्ने? मदरले स्टार्ट गर्नुभएछ के भनेर? गुड मर्निङ डटर. हो, शुभप्रभात छोरी भनेर मम्मीले स्टार्ट गर्यो भने, गर्नुभयो भने, अब डटरले कसरी ग्रिट गर्ने त मम्मीलाई? हाउ सी इज रिप्लाइङ टु हर? अनि उसले डटरले चाहिँ के भनेर रिप्लाई दिने त? मम्मीले आफै ग्रिट गर्नुभएको छ छोरीलाई गुड मर्निङ डटर भनेर. हो, अनि अब छोरीले चाहिँ कसरी भन्ने त? के भन्ने? युआर स्मार्ट, यु क्यान डु. यस, You can say, can you guess? Yes, of course, yes. She says, good morning, mom. She says, good morning, mom. She says, good morning, mom. And next, in next slide, oh, they are laughing. I guess his father and there are father and a son. They are so laughing, yeah. They are happy in mood. Yes, happy mood. They are in happy mood. And son is greeting to his father. Son is greeting to his father. How is he greeting to his father? Good morning, father. Oh, with a smile. Asera vanirasa. Good morning, father. Asera vanirasa. Oh, idhi hamle biyan asera bolyo bhane, asera good morning bhaneyo, asera greet garyo bhane, hamro din bhari hami happy hunchhau. So we have to greet with a smile, okay? Next, ke bhannu bhayo hola ta? Good morning, son. Oh, father le ke bhannu bhayo ta? Good morning, son. Are you getting me? Are you getting? I hope you are learning, yes? Now you will start to greet people, yes? Okay. Underline the words which repeat in a single row. It is an exercise. You exercise. Next. What is there in a row? Father, mother, father, brother. There are four words. Yes. In the next row, sister, mother, brother, and mother. Yes. There are many words are there. Brother, father, brother, mother. हामीले के गर्ने हो भन्दा अन्डरलाइन गर्ने हो. एउटा रोमा कुनै वर्ड रिपिट भएको छ कि भएको छैन त तिनीहरूलाई अन्डरलाइन गर्ने हो. रिपिट भएको वर्डहरूलाई अन्डरलाइन गर्ने हो. अन्डरलाइन भनेको तलपट्टि धर्को दिने हो. नेक्स्ट, सिस्टर, ब्रदर, मदर, सिस्टर. ओके, क्यान यु डु इट? ल, फर्स्ट रोमा आई विल गिभ यु सम हिन्ट्स. ओके, इन द फर्स्ट क्वेसन. ओके, फादर. Father and next father is there, yes? Underline both. Father, father ma underline bhayo. Oh, father, father ma underline bhayo. Ti father doriya thiyo. Arko mother sa brother sa tiniharu ek ekota matrai chan. Father, father dui ta thiyo. Hamile underline garyau. Now, can you do it or not? Okay, I will give you next answer. What is this? Mother, mother. Now you have to, you can do it, yes? Okay, next exercise. Here is the next exercise. I have taken it from your book only. Maile yo tapaiharuko book bata leko. Tapaiharuko book ma yo exercise chha. Oh, yo exercise ma point to the same picture in each row. Ke bhaneko cha ta? Tapaile point garne ho. Yadi euta row ma kunai double pictures chha bhane athawa same pictures chha bhane point garne ho. Ho? Can you do it? Can you do it or not? In the first picture, two children are skipping. Yes, they are playing skipping. Isn't it? Am I right? In the second picture, children are playing football. Yes? In the third picture, two children are playing skipping. Tiniharu ke garirachan ta? Skipping khelirachan. And the fourth picture, two children are playing cricket. Oh, cricket khelirachan. Aba, yo row ma, oh, yo row ma, double picture, same picture, kun kun aaye ta? Kun aaye? Their children are playing skipping kheleko picture chai double cha. Ho, first ma cha ani third ma cha. You have to point it. Okay, and next, In the next room, children are playing football, skipping, and cricket and football. Which picture is double? Playing football. Yes, next, cricket, football, and skipping. Football and skipping. Which is the same picture? Playing cricket. There are two pictures, yes? Okay. Can you do it? I hope you can do it. Yes. Now, today we learned. Ke padhyo hamile? Today we learned. What we learned today? What we learn? Can you say or not? Can you say what we learn today? About our family. How many members are there? How many members are there? And who are there in our family? Yes, can you say? Now I can say. I have my father, mother, brother, sister, and myself. How many members are there in my family? There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 members in my family. I will say again, okay? I have father, mother, brother, sister, and myself. How many members are there? There are only 5 members in my family. There are only 5 members in my family. I can write. Yes, I can say that. How many members are there? Now I will write here. One question. How many members are there in your family? Hajurharuko paribar ma kati jana sadasyaharu hununcha bhanera tapaiharule aba answer dinu parcha. How many members are there in your family? Kati jana members कसरी लेख्ने? There are how many members? Members. I don't write here, okay? You will write yourself. There are dash members in my family. Who are there? अब वहाँ को को होता? You can write, okay? Father, mother, brother, sister. Is there in your home? You can write. Okay? Now write. In my family, there are 5 members. Yes? It's an example. You can write more numbers. In a less number also, you can write how many members are there in your family. Okay? Are you getting me? Note it down. Yo, lekhne afno note. र कपीमा प्र्याक्टिस गर्ने हुन्छ कि हुन्न यस ओके नेक्स्ट वी लर्न हाउ टु ग्रिट पिपल वेन वी मिट समबडी हाउ टु ग्रिट पिपल बाई सेङ नमस्ते आर By saying namaste or good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Yes? Oh? Okay. Now, अब कति बेला भन्ने त? Good morning, कति बेला भन्ने? Good afternoon, कति बेला भन्ने? अनि good evening, कति बेला भन्ने? अब फर्स्टमा आज हामीले मात्रै के पढेको गुड मर्निङ मात्रै पढेको कसरी भन्ने त गुड मर्निङ गुड मर्निंग भन्दा पहिला हामी बिहानमा भेट भयो कसैसँग, इफ वी मिट समबडी इन द मर्निङ, हो बिहानमा कसैसँग भेट भयो भने फर्स्टमा हामीले के भन्ने त, गुड मर्निङ, यस गुड मर्निङ। 12 बजेभन्दा पहिला मात्रै हो, 12 बजेभन्दा पछि भेट भयो भने त गुड आफ्टरनुन भन्ने हो फेरि, है बुझिराख्ने यो कुरा, गुड मर्निङ भन्ने। अनि गुड मर्निङ हो रुन्दै गुड मर्निङ भन्ने हो, हो कसरी भन्ने त, विथ स्माइल गुड मर्निङ हो, डु यु नो। ओके, फ्रम टुमोरो यु विल से गुड मर्निङ टु अल, ओके टु अल, ओके। बाई सेइङ दिस मच टुडे आई वन्ट टु क्लोज इट, ओके। टुमोरो इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास वी विल मिट अगेन, ओके। थ्याङ्क यू, हेभ अ नाइस डे। Don't